voices we hear, they're all smiles. They're all smiles. They're all smiles. Ring through the sky like a bicycle bell. Light up the stars with the stories we tell. We're all smiles.
So they say a man in love is incomplete until he gets married. And although you both have chosen the road less traveled, it's definitely a road that works beautifully for the two of you. You've already succeeded in getting what you want and achieving happiness by wanting what you get. That is an adorable, handsome son, a home you can truly call home, and each other. So I wish you both every ounce of happiness. But after all these years, what's never changed about Pamela is she has such a beautiful spirit.
I'm very happy to see my big brother here, having a wonderful wife, an amazing son, a cute dog, and most importantly, now a happy family.
Maybe we are 2 decades in waiting for this wedding to happen, but I can truly say it was worth the wait.
This is what it comes to. I need you, I need you. I'll be your symphony. You'll be my one and only. With every word I say, I need you, I need you.
Now, everyone, please raise your glasses to my awesome parents.
Cheers, everyone, to Mr. and Mrs. Johnson! Yay!
Letters that fade into spring, flowers and whispers and beautiful things, and it seems that God made you just for me. Some call it destiny, some call it fate, a reason, a season, a lifetime to wait, I believe. God made you just for me. Baby's breath, roses, and pictures and poses were just like an exodus led here by Moses. And sometimes it feels like the prophets had told us to be. Cause God made you just for me. Sweeter than candy and softer.
For the family and friends that came down. It's been a true blessing to have everybody here and be a part of all of this. For that, we thank you.
The places Columbus, the God made you just.